I'm 77 years old, still going strong. Diabetes is not going to slow me down.